Here, we have a 5 with an exclamation mark after it. This is the same as saying we have 5 factorial. A factorial in the form n exclamation mark is equal to the product of all integers beginning with n and ending with 1. For example, 5 factorial is equal to 5 times 4 times 3 times 2 times 1, or simply 120. Here we have another factorial, 3 factorial. 3 factorial is equal to 3 times 2 times 1, or 6. Here we have a third factorial, factorial of negative 2. A factorial of a negative number has no solution.